All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. With an attack on Humberto. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, clothesline. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT!
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Shades of the old ECW as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
And Humberto is one step quicker.
With the arm clutch into the... Boom! DDT! He's taking some good hits.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Oklahoma slam! And he's taking this to the outside now. Down, he has all the time he wants.
DDT!
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Put into the corner now.
Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Humberto.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this. This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And knowing these superstars. Oh, no. Not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Time. Good grief.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner. The living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
And what a brutal submission that was that ended things. Iron Man match underway. Whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit is the victor.
Your enemy comes in two forms tonight. Your opponent and the clock.
Boom!
He's able to fend off the attack.
Boss Man slam. Boss Man got all of it. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And back in the ring we go. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
And now with kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall in the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
Well, it's a huge psychological advantage, too.
Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
There's some power behind that punch. Ooh, skull rattling. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Uh-oh.
Lights out, cyclone kick.
This spells trouble for Boss Man.
Just watch it.
And Boss Man is being taken apart here.
Boss Man has to gather the energy to turn the...
Boss Man slam!
Boss Man got all of it.
Some mental bullying from the big Boss Man.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
So much damage inflicted.
Some mental bullying from the big Boss Man.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measuring.
Oh, knee drop.
Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Lining the Boss Man up. DDT! That hit the spot. He's finished.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there.
Boss Man slam.
How much more can they endure?
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Boss Man has him up.
Boss Man has him down. What a spy buster.
He's trying again. Side slam. Boss Man can taste a win now.
Oh, my, what a splash. And Boss Man is taking control.
Boss Man serving up his form of justice. To the sky.
Diving shoulder tackle.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And he goes into the ring.
Big splash. In the corner.
And Boss Man is able to inflict more damage there.
More evidence that you could knock Boss Man down, but keeping him down is a different story.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he's...
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, the Big Boss Man.
And guys, that was a spectacular... Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation.
Here we go!
Serious danger. punching their way out of that one.
Joaquin Wilde with the wild
Jinder Mahal has eliminated.
Things are ready here.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Here we go.
This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. Certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Face wash.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Look at that. Torque of the leg. Oh, leg breaker.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Caden Carter.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall position to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Eddie Guerrero, Rey Mysterio, and Humberto.
These superstars have their work cut out for them here. You're going to have to go through multiple superstars to get the win, though the only one that truly matters is the last one.
Set up in the corner of the ring. From behind. Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Oh. Humberto gets the better there.
What now?
Oh, not to the belly.
Snapmare takedown.
From behind. German suplex.
Hooked up.
If I've said it once, I've said it 1,000 times. In a triple threat match, you absolutely have to keep your head on a swivel. You can't just focus on one opponent, because the second you do, the other can easily sneak in and change the complexion of this match.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
Scoreboard pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there. Back suplex.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
Sharp clothesline.
He's lost some of his wind now.
He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link.
Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance of these three.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
That connect Guerrero right now.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Uh-oh.
Inverted DDT. From the ring all the way to the floor.
This one is headed to the outside, not by choice. Hard to come back from that kind of impact.
Humberto isn't being given any room to recover.
Mysterio seizing every opportunity.
I'd be impressed if I wasn't so horrified with what maneuver I just witnessed.
And it's reverse paid for that mistake.
Punch right in the head.
A reversal catches Humberto.
Mysterio telling his opponent no size difference is going to make Ray back down.
Plus stretch submission.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to it.
He's in deep, deep trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things in a couple of them. Hands right to the mouth. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
And just got caught with that DDT.
Amazing grace from Rey Mysterio.
Humberto needs to reassert himself back in this match.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
DDT!
Hooked up, DDT!
Great athleticism.
Carefully measured knee drop.
A little showboating from the greatest luchador of all time.
And Humberto dodges that one.
German suplex!
Kick to the gut. Hooked up! DDT!
And he gets set back into the ring. Into the corner he goes.
Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance! That's it! Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Humberto!
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
To win a triple threat match, you...
Kevin Nash and Scott Hall looking more than ready for this fight right about now.
That's because the out. Johnny Lesnar with a takedown. Look at the cinching in there.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
So he releases the hold.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar. We have tag team competition getting underway with Joaquin Wild, Santos Escobar, and Cruz del Toro. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here, as you see. Butch, Sheamus, and Ridge Holland.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They've probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual
with the lariat. And focusing on the crowd now shows us just what Butch thinks of his opponent. And did you hear the impact of that? That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Butch looking for
double. He has been eliminated. This.
Escobar connecting with the Phantom Driver.
Has been eliminated.
Won't come back after that.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
The steel chair. Never as innocent as it looks.
Each other's sentences, they finish each other's moves. That's
Rich Holland.
Northern Grit. Santos Escobar has been eliminated. Rich Holland has been eliminated.
Doomed for him.
There's the Irish curse backbreaker.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus. Ridge Holland and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
Absolutely, Cole.